Sure, I remember the other folks had put up what's going on. I said, we looked at numerous different devices and methodologies to get information to people on the ground all the time. And we are the technology company thinking, there isn't one technology answer to solve this problem. How do I get my sales force educated? How do I push training to partners all around the globe? You know, so we've adopted multiple different methods, which, you know, our CIO will probably scream if you were here because it causes complexity for the IT organization. But the reality is that you don't have a time by applying your own technology to solve your own business problems. And I think that definitely, you know, plays out to these guys. As we were doing this, we were approached by numerous small players who had applications in this space where they could help others get the message out so clearly that are, you know, still thinking about the same problems.
Let me ask you, I mean, have they stopped worrying about change? Like, think about where we're in the industry. It's the past more change, quicker change than anything else. And for what we do, I mean, robotics turn over. I think the car industry turns over every year. They turn over every week, it seems like, pretty much. But seriously, like, do you think your portal, distributors, mass distributors, you've got approximately 400,000 products or SKUs in there, and about 25,000 of them change every month. You know, nobody can keep up with that, and yet the bars somehow do, enough so that they can create some solutions or whatever. But of course, to the technology that's running the channel, they're afraid of. You know, if you're not a managed service provider, doing that type of stuff, and they're not getting into the cloud, they're having it, they're probably down to the
shore. It becomes harder and harder as time goes on to survive in a world where you have just a few very large customers and you're entrenched in those customers. As those customers change, you will eventually have to. So, to your point, you know, the goal of anybody in this technology business is not always be behind it.
So, Andy, where do you think it's going next? So, from a channel perspective, like, what would be the big things that you're going to be offering to the channel?
So, you know, from a product standpoint, we've got a lot of exciting stuff coming relative to the Fusion products that we've released this year. What we're finding is a lot of these products really enable the smaller channel partners to have significant choice in their offerings. So whether it's, you know, just the simple system of us versus Intel, they're actually quite a bit different than Intel does today. But for those who are system builders, we give them the ability to build interesting form factors at totally radically different price points for different capabilities for the customers. And, you know, it's obvious that having multiple suppliers in given product category is good for the customers. But for now, you know, with Fusion, something totally different than our competitor, you know, we feel gives the channel partner really a good portfolio. The worst maybe out there on the map that, you know, maybe say more engaged in our channel. And, you know, as I said before, as we've learned the past couple of years, our engagement directly with you, our involvement, you know, through the partner programs, the marketing programs, the portals, the different ways that we can communicate with you. The more you can tell us about what matters to you and your business, the better off that will help you, because we'll make those changes to our program and hopefully do a better job of serving you.
So discontinuing the erosion to the channel, that is,
I think so.
I think you're on the time, but the reason I said that is to talk about the company getting behind and everybody seems to be okay. It's not just your company, it's lots of large companies, they all go through waves of how much they talk to the channel and how much they don't. That's very good to see that it is very going back and pushing that up. Now, you know, and I think it's the right way to go because that's what Fusion is.
Thanks for
your time. One last request. I'll make it to more years.
Okay.
Pretty good.